killed 3 children. A mother and a father, in cold blood. I killed 3 children. A mother and a father. I demanded something from the parents, and systematically I destroyed them. And that's the heaviest part of what I'm carrying around today. Few people know about it. You, Adon. For the rest of my life, I have a son. And he's gonna die for what I've done. That's what this logic is all about. It's about my children. A friend hit a booby trap and they knew. I knew they knew, and I knew that they were working with the VC infrastructure, and I just demanded that they tell me, but they wouldn't. I just wanted them to confess before I killed them. But they just wouldn't. So I lined their children up and I shot them. And then I killed them. I was angry. I was so angry with all the power that I had. I didn't defeat them.